Touch and Lucky Town were released today. Some fans in Portland couldn't wait an extra minute. They waited outside record stores to buy his new album right at midnight. The boss's fans apparently don't mind putting in a little overtime. This is a big day, in fact, for record stores across the country. Springsteen, Def Leppard, and Wynonna Judd all released long-awaited albums today. So, who is selling faster? It was the boss at College Tower Records, or is he the king now?
Because he is the king of rock and roll.
Elvis would be upset if he heard you.
Well, Elvis is dead. Long live Bruce.
Both of Springsteen's albums are selling quickly, but we hear Wynonna Judd is holding her own even without Mother Naomi.